My wife is secreting. I think it is the air.
Bambi, why do you cry?
They're going to take my mama on a boat ride. They say I will go on the next one.
Doctor,
who?
A man from the castle came with guards and arrested us. He scared me.
They are scary. But you look very brave.
Will you bring my mama back?
Where did they take your mother?
Down that street.
Good. Do you have some place to go for now?
My uncle's.
Go there. Do not stop to talk to anyone.
That's a curious way to get about.
What the devil is he doing? Dangerous, isn't he?
He must be late.
I can also. At his villa, in honor of his immense good fortune. In particular, the huge profits expected to get it all.
Mental health is questionable.
Are you suffering the infernal smoke, Malaria?
Well, reasonable demands are met.
Most effective when in hand.
Notice to all Spanish mercenaries and adventurers within the precincts of Roma. La Guardia will not tolerate any more attacks of the
must ensure the kidnappings continue.
But children, Silvestro.
To secure his reign, Cesare needs to control the populace. Fear keeps them quiet.
I can hardly look at you.
Please, Valencia. Soon, all this will be behind us.
Are you afraid of him?
Who? I am afraid of no one.
Did he do that to your hand? My apologies. That was out of line.
Please go.
I am sorry.
Dai qui escat in pace.
Go for the opening! Take him!
I can pay you!
I can set bones, stitch cuts, healing services for all God's flock.
Does something ail you, friend?
Ezio, how is he doing?
myself.
Pleasure was all mine, Messere. Liberation of Roma has begun.
My thanks. That was too close. But I won't survive the day out here. Can you help me? I would gladly fight for you.
Just a paycheck. Nah. This will solve.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Messere, you have saved me. Only allow me the honor. That I may serve you.
Sleeves to be worn by Donne when in public.
Over here. Ezio, come here. Psst, Ezio, over here. Ezio, come here. Psst, Ezio, over here.
Ella.
Ezio!
Leonardo!
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here.
Forgive me. The Borgia have commandeered my services. Actually, they would have killed me had I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie. I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario.
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo, I have lost all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Remaking them will be easy. I never forget the design. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
Really? They're not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very, very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
Hand pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So sit.
Yes, maestro.
I will wait nearby for a few more hours in case you change your mind.
Desmond, I've scanned Leo's location into the map so you can keep track of him when he moves. To synchronize with Ezio, you will have to destroy Leo's machines. I've marked the whereabouts of the Templars overseeing their construction. I'll update the map when the machine's locations are found.
My wallet is missing! Merda!
Notice to all Spanish mercenaries and adventurers within the precincts of Roma. La Guardia will not tolerate any more the types of abuse recently committed. Stand forward! Penalties will be
your red hot art fresh up the
latest
fashionable.
Hey,
get away.
That displays of public drunkenness and rudeness will only be tolerated within limits. Thank you.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
My thanks. That was too close. But I won't survive the day out here. Can you help me? I would gladly fight for you.
Come, I have a new lead-based cure for syphilis. Report all blood I can spill and steal.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I leave today, and thanks to you, may kill more of the Borgia Truce Scherani. Let me join my play to yours, brother.
Like any app I've ever seen.
Not a very good recording.
You want me to kill me? Please.
I'll just go.
Watch the weapon carefully. We must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
There!
Watch the weapon carefully. It must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
Here!
He's stealing the weapon! Nice try.
Shoot him down! Stop.
How many of these things are there? Go home! Do not! All of you will die!
Back for more designs? Again? If you decide to buy something, look for the chalk outline on benches.
Facciamo un nuovo, tu mi fai?
Back for more designs? Again? Wait here. I will be back soon.
I can kill double the guards.
Something the idiot. Vide bene che vide ultimo.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I owe you my life. I am a marked man now, but you... you fight them, signori. Allow me to hunt with you.
Huh.
Make way for the Guardia a cavallo! Report all crime to the Guardia!
The Borgia's days are numbered. He will kill them all,
though it may take a little while.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Many thanks for your aid, but they will hunt me down. I cannot remain. Will you take me with you, Signore?
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We sent orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the Castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the Castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma.
Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.